Hi guys, it's Megan, and look, I don't know if you can see in the webcam, yeah, because I'm not using my cell phone this time, but see, I did my hair, well, that piece is out. Ugh. I got this hairstyle from Zoella, yeah, and this makeup was kind of like Zoella and Shailene Woodley. So yeah, today, my video is going to be the 15 weird facts about me. So let's get started. Question number uno, don't speak Spanish, is what is a weird nickname your family only calls you? That was weird. Anyways, what is one weird nickname your family calls you? Well, my sister couldn't say Megan, so she started calling me Mimi, because she couldn't pronounce Megan. I don't know why. And I don't know where Mimi came from, but yeah. So I was Mimi, and still am to this day, usually. Okay. Now, weird habits of yours. Question number two. Weird habits of yours. So I pick or bite the skin around my finger. I know you probably can't tell, but like right there. Yeah, you see that? Yeah, I do that. I'm just like, or I pop things. Yeah, so question number tres. God, I gotta stop with the Spanish. Number three, weird phobias. So, my weirdest phobia, is probably down escalators. Like, yeah, they go down. I don't know why, probably because I feel like my foot's gonna get stuck. I don't know, but I have a huge phobia of those. But my second, like my biggest fear, those are like second, but that's the weirdest. But my biggest fear is dummies, like the not people dummies. Like there'd be a lot of people to be afraid of. Just kidding. But the things that you like talk and they're like, and then they say something and then like you talk for them. Yeah, I'm afraid of those. There's a like the movie Silence, Dead Silence. Yeah. Hate that movie. So scary. Okay. Number four. What is a song that you like to blast at home? Now, let's see if I can search this song. Probably can, because, you know, it's one of my favorites. No!
Of us. Girl Pink, blend of rock star and mama bear.
I eat my dinner in my bathtub, then I go to sex clubs, watching freaking people getting on. It doesn't make me nervous, if anything I'm restless. Yeah, I've been around and I've seen it all. I get home, I cover my sheets, binge on all my Twinkies, throw up in the tub, then I go to sleep. And I drink up all my money, tasting kinda lonely. You're gone and I gotta stay high all the time to keep you in my mind. Ooh, 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 ooh. I always die to keep you in my mind. Ooh, 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 ooh.
I don't know the rest of those words.
Right now, I'd say I all the time.
Yeah, you get the gist of it. Anyways, number five, biggest pet peeve. Oh my gosh. It's like on YouTube when you're watching the video and you see like how the gray part is right there. Yeah, and when it's there, but you play the video like this, like that, but it won't play. Like it's like it has that little spinny wheel of death in there. And it's like, why are you thinking? You don't need to think. Like, there's no point. Or people on the road. Stupid people on the road. Everywhere. I have the biggest road rage. Dumb drivers annoy me. A lot. It is my biggest pet peeve. A nervous habit of mine. Like, I'll start, like, playing with my hands or feet or, like, rubbing them together, like, my toes, like, I'll start doing that, and I'll do it so much, I rub the skin in between the toes. I know this is gonna be gross, but, like, I rub the skin in between the toes raw, like, because I'm just constantly doing that. And I know you guys don't care about my feet, but I have to show you an example, because doing it on my fingers just, it would have worked, but, yeah. Or, my hands are all sweaty, like, my hands and feet get sweaty, because I have hyperhidrosis, so, yeah. Which side of the bed do I sleep on? Both. Just both. Because I like both. But if I'm sleeping over at my boyfriend's house, I usually get, if you're looking at the bed, I usually get this side. Yeah, that side. Okay, number 8. First stuffed animal. Well, I don't have him because I freaking lost him. I slept with him every night till I was like 15 or 16. Yeah, I know that sounds weird. I mean, now I sleep with this guy right here. My boyfriend got him for me. His name is... And I know you guys don't care about this stuffed animal. Swoops. But my first stuffed animal is named Carter. He was like one of those like Cartery beanie dogs. I would have to, I don't know, pull it up. See if I can pull it up. Let's see. It looks like that. But yeah. That was my first stuffed animal. Anyways. Number 9. What drink do you always order at Starbucks? Either a like caramel frap, a caramel ribbon crunch, or the pumpkin spice frappe. Oh my gosh, so good. But during like the winter, I usually get like the peppermint mocha, gingerbread latte, the peppermint hot chocolate. That was so good. Yeah. Number 10. Beauty rule you preach but don't do. My eyebrows. I preach it. I say like, do your eyebrows. I'm like, get your eyebrows done. But I don't do it. Like, my eyebrows are so bad. See? Okay, I know you didn't care. Number 11. Which way do you face in the shower? I guess... I face towards it, usually. Just because I like the feeling of the water running on my... face, but if like I have shampoo or conditioner in or something, I face away so it can like rinse my hair out. But usually I'm facing towards it, so like face, like washing my face or anything, or just like so I can feel the water on my face. I like that. 12. any, like, do you have any weird body skills? I can crack everything. Nothing's cracking right now because I just cracked it. My neck cracked, but I can crack from literally from my head to my toes. I crack my neck, my back, my wrists, my fingers. This part of my finger, like this, and this, like that part. My toes, my ankles, my knees. Yeah, that's pretty much it. 13, comfort food. Mac and cheese or mashed potatoes. So good. I'm like, I know they're not healthy, but I don't care because they're so good. Now, 14. Phrases you always say. I'm telling like my mom, because she like hates when I say it. I'm like, oh my gosh. OMG. I say those all the time because she hates when I say it. I really don't know what else I say. Well, we're talking about bad words. There's a lot, and I don't feel like telling you all that because that's... I can't bleep them out either, so... what do you wear to bed? Well, I wear shorts and a t-shirt during the summertime. During wintertime, I wear pants and a t-shirt. Never slept naked. I've never, like, done any of that stuff. Slept in, like, underwear and a t-shirt once. That's about it. So, yeah, those were 15 weird facts, questions about me. If you guys have any other questions, please leave them in the comments below. Tell all of your friends about me. Comment more videos you want to see. I need a Halloween-themed video. Like, ASAP. Because Halloween is Friday, and then I have to make the video Sunday, so yeah, I need a video. So yeah, comment, tell all of your friends about me, and please, just subscribe, like the video if you, well, actually like the video, subscribe to my channel, and please, just tell everybody about me, everybody you know, parents, friends, family, everybody. Okay. Bye.